Good afternoon, 47. I have the next profile available. Your target is Patrick Morgan, codenamed the Mercenary. He is a former member of the Cicada Deniable Operations Unit Sigma and is an expert in a wide range of combat techniques. His last known operation for Sigma was almost 12 months ago. ICA files indicate that the target met with international environmental terrorist Sean Rose in Luxembourg last winter. It is highly likely that he has been recruited by the militia. We have pinpointed a training facility used by the militia in Colorado, and intercepts make it very probable the target is located there. The camp is well sighted and defended, and your target is a lethal combatant who expects the worst following the mysterious deaths of four of his old unit. Take care, 47. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Colorado, 47. I can confirm that the target is on site. Everything points to him expecting an assassination, and several groups of militia members appear to be on high alert. Exercise extreme caution, 47.
The freak in the mask. What the hell are you talking about? I'm just at the security station.
Where dogs and cats can actually live together. They're nice to each other. Dogs and cats. Poor Spike has a disease. A dog with a disease. He doesn't have much time left. So he goes on a heartwarming voyage across the nation to find his owner.
Terminated.
Dogs and cats. Poor Spike has a disease.
Crap.
He doesn't have much time left. So he goes on a heartwarming voyage across the nation to find his owner. And across the way, comes across a cat. And they become best friends and work together for a heartwarming story about dogs.
Got a possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
Huh?
Oh. Find out what that was.
Wait. Clear.
Okay.
Around. might have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over.
Answer me.
That's weird.